There are a couple birds right there in the cold weather eating our seeds.